Merwin Hodel was a professional football fullback who played for two seasons from 1952 to 1953. Hodel was born on May 27, 1931 in Rockford, Illinois. In college, Hodel played for the Colorado Buffaloes in Boulder, Colorado. Hodel was drafted by the New York Giants in 1952 in the fourth round as the 38th overall pick. Over two seasons, Hodel played for the New York Giants. He passed away on June 15, 1988.